All right, in this video, I'm going to show you how to put this cartridge right here in a Canon PIXMA. Oh, I already lost that part. First thing you got to do is you got to get this off of here. So you're just going to pop it off and only take this off when you're ready to put it in because that's where the ink is. Set that down, and now we just got to put it in the machine. So if you look, it's showing that I need the PGBK, which is that bad boy right there, PGBK. You see it? PGBK. PGBK. So that's cool. So what we gotta do is come over here and lift this all the way up. And this should slide over. All right, so it slides over and you see it's blinking. Stay up. So what we gotta do is I gotta push this forward and then just lift it out. Just like that. You see? And then we'll set her up here. Let's get our new one. And we're just gonna slide it in, just like that. And then I just gotta push it down. And it should light up like that. And if we're cool, we can just go ahead and shut her down. And bam. Let it process. We have to wait a moment. And I think we should be good. Bam. The following genuine Canon ink tanks have been installed. Okay, just hit this. And we're ready to rock. I probably should dust this. All right, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and check out my other awesome videos where I show you stuff like this. Peace out.